So the second step is washing and carding the wool. So during this step, one of the first processes is called scoring, where the dirt and impurities are removed from the wool. Then the wool goes through a process called carbonizing, where the fibers are softened and whitened. And then after that, the wool goes through a carding machine where the fibers are aligned and also any remaining impurities are removed.